There are holy books, like religious scripture, for example, the Bible, and there are the opposite, books for summoning of spirits from the lower astral, for example, grimoires, or books of black magic. Priests have conducted exorcisms wherein they read from the Bible, and the possessing entity reacts very adversely to the Bible itself, desiring the Bible, the physical book, to be taken away. Conversely, there are books of black magic rituals that are said to grant special protection or accompaniment from negative entities to whomever owns the book. My question is, can the physical books themselves have a particular metaphysical energy to them, either divine or negative, because of what is printed on their pages? Briefly.
It is not the printed word. It is a recorded thought. The book itself, in a position of, call it equilibrium or neutrality, is little more than fiber, ink, and other chemicals. The question you ask should be concerned as to the intention and the thought process. When a book sits on a shelf and no one pays attention to it, you can say it is in neutral territory, or it is negated, or it has no thought-generating process, to put a term on it. But when one picks up the book, they begin the process of thinking, conjuring up ideas, whether they are prayers of construction or prayers of destruction. Therein, the prayer goes to the higher realms or different dimensions. To the higher realms, which consist of unconditional love, this would be into the heavenly kingdoms or dimensions that you would refer to in the spiritual understanding of a benevolent and loving place, heaven, dimension, or residence of God Almighty. To the other, these would be into the dimensions where there is not a higher level or concentration of love, but that there is the opposite, the absence of love. The absence of love is evil. Evil is uncaring and is a simple force of separation. At all times, any attempt to separate souls from each other, people from each other, you are now invoking those thoughts. It would be negative prayer. It would be of the carnal or physical natures. The question should be asked, why is it that the Ha Satan needs people to do its bidding of propagating evil or satanic influence? Therein is the answer that Ha Satan is not all-powerful, but is a misguided, mischievous force, or mind, or minds. This condition in the book, therefore, is established to appeal to those lost, misguided, or mischievous souls. You would call them the dark side or the dark souls. The difference is not in the book. It is the delineation of the thoughts. The delineation of the thoughts in the book that, call it, propagate through their association with those minds in different places, kingdoms, dimensions, or circumstance. The outcome is intended. Benevolence or selfishness? carnal desires, or benevolence and love to others? Direction.
Thank you. So should people beware of grimoire-type books? In other words, could something negative attach to them simply because of their ownership or silently reading the book, briefly?
Consider the handling of the book and that of the slots that have been appended to the book. The answer would be affirmative. If you are playing with acid and other people have put it in a jar, and you unwittingly open it up and spill some acid on your skin, you would feel the sting, the destruction, the pain. Likewise, when opening the book of one that would be of the dark side, the negative conjuring for self-aggrandizement or self-indulgence, shall we call it, that of the arrogance of one soul attempting to be in control of other souls. The answer here is affirmative.
Thank you.